Was this a dream? Was I dreaming? Or was she real? I could feel her heart beat like I did. Well, she appeared again. Just a bit of faded memory in my head. As I got up for a few minutes to take care of somebody, I had to go to the restroom. I kept on thinking who she was and where did she come from. Washing my hands, then towering. Get back to bed. As I started to fall asleep again, I could not keep that woman out of my head, and that is all I could think about right now was her. Well, luck has had it where I could feel her back in the bed again with me right now. This time I had rolled over to the right, and sure enough, she was in bed. Again. Wow! All she was doing was just sleeping right next to me, and I had a thought to myself, should I wake her up, or should I just let her be? She feels so real and warm to the touch and smell of rose petals, awfully sweet, I must say. I'm going is to wake her up and talk to her. I got to do that right now, but a part of me telling me not to do so. Now, it's been several years. I got older, but I always remember her, that mystery. This story.